Philadelphia Eagles quarterback Michael Vick raising some eyebrows this week during an interview when he was asked if he could change anything about his life. Here's his response.
I'm happy that I turned out to be the person that I am, and I wouldn't change anything about my life.
You wouldn't change anything? Everyone has regrets, even Frank Sinatra. There must be something. Put your thinking cap on. Is there anything you regret?
You wouldn't change anything about your life.
I wouldn't change one thing.
If right now.
I would change the prison sentence.
If God said.
From 18 months to maybe 5 or 6 months, because I did go to prison for what I did.
So the only thing that you would change is you would shorten your prison sentence. I don't know. Am I the only one who is completely crestfallen by all this? Thank you for your support, Sad Bill Cosby.